Good morning, school, and welcome to our very first online video assembly. We're trying something a little different this morning. So today's the 14th school starts. A funny school because it's online. So I thought I'd wear my tie this morning to just formalize the start to the second term. I know it's a very strange start, and we're going to be doing things very differently as we can't see each other while we're learning at home. So what are you supposed to be doing today? Well, the teachers have posted work for you. You need to go through that work. You need to see if you can do it. You need to give it your best shot. You need to get help from your parents if you need to. You need to contact your friends. And if you have trouble, you need to talk to them. And then you also need to contact your teachers and ask questions. So this will vary from class to class. Sometimes you'll email questions into your teachers. Other times you might be on a WhatsApp group and you can get a quicker response. May also be that you are in a class, a small class, or the teacher sets up a time for asking questions and you have maybe a Zoom call or something similar. So those are all options. This is a very different way of learning because it involves a lot more self-discipline. And so we're just going to take a moment to reflect on what self-discipline may look like. We all know what discipline looks like. The school has discipline. You might want to come to school in the morning wearing a pair of shorts, a pair of baggies maybe. You may feel like a t-shirt would be more comfortable in the school uniform, but you have to wear the uniform because there's a discipline. Now, on the uniform, we did have some fake news going around saying that people have to wear their school uniforms. Obviously, that was a bit of a joke, but that was not true, obviously. So, but at school, you'd have to wear your uniform, and that's a discipline, and you'd wake up in the morning, put your uniform on, because that's the discipline at school. We expect you to wear your uniform, and in a particular way. But at home, you have to exercise self-discipline. Now, self-discipline may involve just up until this point may have involved exercise or getting up at a certain time or watching a certain amount of TV or restricting your TV, eating at certain times, not eating the whole time. So I'm sure you're aware of what self-discipline is, and now we're asking you to exercise self-discipline when it comes to your work. So you need to make a plan. I'm hoping you did that yesterday or over the weekend with your parents. When you're going to work, when you're not going to work, how you're going to do it, and how long it's going to go on for. So good luck as you exercise self-discipline and good luck as you start working. We expect this time is going to go on for a while, maybe even after lockdown in some form or other, but we're really, really optimistic that we'll be able to get back to school at the end of April. But when we get back to school, we'd like you to have gone through this work and mastered it to a certain degree. There will be time when we get back. We will create time for people who've fallen behind, who struggled, who haven't got the concepts under control. So don't, if you can't get something, don't worry. We will retouch it once. But obviously, our system of work, of learning, is to do it incrementally. So to leave everything to the last minute and not do any work now would be a tragedy because you wouldn't have the opportunity of learning work in a gradual fashion. It would be a crash course. So that's why we're starting now. We're hoping the work will be enjoyable and fun, won't be too onerous, that you're able to do it in the time in the morning. We're thinking of less than 5 hours, and that it'll be a nice way of keeping contact with your teachers, your friends. It'll be a way of waking up your learning because you've been inactive, your brain has been resting. If you've finished your work, then find other things to do which stimulate your brain. Playing games is good. Reading is good. There are a whole lot of activities you can do. Puzzles that will keep you focused and keep your brain active and working hard. So, all the best for today, and I will communicate further as the week progresses. Good luck. Take care. That's it.